Hail, brothers and sisters! My name is Captain Meatshield, and welcome back to Attack on Factorio. I'm still over here in Fracture. I'm crafting another buttload of barrels. You know what? Sod this. I'm gonna cancel that. I'm gonna just get an assembler to build everything for me. Because I can't be bothered to craft all this stuff in my pocket. It's a fucking stupid idea, and I don't know why I thought to do it. So I'm just gonna build myself an assembly machine. I'm gonna plonk you down there, and you can have like a little bit of a setup to just build a fuckload of barrels. Because what I've done is I changed up the oil trains that we've currently got. Their cargo wagons are now to be completely filled, half full of empty barrels and half full of crude oil. I'm just changing up their kind of item counts and everything. So you want empty barrels equal to 200, and then you will leave once that's done. And at Vickersville, delete that and 200 on that as well. Okay, so that's got those sorted. Once this train is fully stocked with empty barrels, it will head back off to Vickersville, and it will come back when it's got an absolute buttload of oil. And I've done that with the one that's going off to Central as well. So this assembler will also just burn through all of the steel, crafting a fuckload of barrels. So we should end up with like hundreds of them in the system, which is going to be good because we're going to be putting more trains on the tracks in a minute. But first, there's another fucking train clog. I've got to go and sort that out before I can do anything. More copper miners have run out. The bugs are having a good go at the wall. That's fine, I don't mind that. You haven't actually run out, so I'm just going to leave you where you are. Never mind, I'm going to go. You've run out. Quite a lot of this stone has actually run out. Jeez. Most of this stone has run out. I did not notice that, or I did not realise it. Probably been all that wall construction. I could get some of these resources back anyway. The chests over here are full anyway, so that's a good sign. Alright, I thought I'd fix this junction, so what the fuck's going on with you? Why are you still a mess? I don't like this. Where are you trying to go? You're trying to go off that way, you're trying to go in there, and you're trying to get out that way. Could you make my life any more annoying? So what did I have planned for today? What I had planned for today was I wanted to sort out more oil-based things. Okay, I've got to be careful of you. Right, so how is all this copper mining going? I think it might be a little bit backed up. There's not much left, actually. That's really bloody good. So, we'll clear out these miners. You've still got some left. You lot are all done. So I can probably place you down on the other side of all this and clear out whatever little bits are left along here. But we're also having a problem of the fact that the copper itself has completely backed up on the line. There's a couple of little bits just out here that are not getting mined. So I'm going to connect you up as well. And we'll just send you off down that way. This little area here is going to be proving to be a bit of a problem because I want to get to all this oil. And I don't know what I'm going to do about that. I mean, if either the iron or the copper were out of the way, then it wouldn't be too much of a problem, but Malachite Junction's still got a massive copper supply. And all of this iron is not going anywhere anytime soon. So I'm not entirely sure what to do about this, because this was my big plan for the day. I mean, the iron's slowly going, which is good. You know, trains going back and forth to Vickersville. But I don't know. Maybe I can go and sort Petros out first or something. Let's go and have a look at that and see what I can do. So either way, I need to start bringing in more oil, because I've not got much. I don't actually have much of anything in my pockets at the moment, so I need steel and probably iron for making myself some pump jacks. And I should probably rebuild all of Petros anyway, because it's not doing anybody any good right now. And maybe I can just use these guys, or use some robots to... Oh, did I left all of the robots out by the walls, I think. I should probably go and get them, because they can help me build things. So as usual, this episode is off to a bit of a messy start, with me kind of coming in with a plan, and that, like, said plan going a little tits up, because I don't fucking know what I'm doing, apparently. No, I did dismantle everything from up here. Where have all my bots gone? Oh, they're all in the car. That would be an explanation as to why. Oh, wow, the alien artifacts have changed. They did not look like that before. Is anything else different? We're still on 0.14 update. But I think there's been like a small patch recently. 14.22 or something along those lines. Yeah, everything looks fine from where I'm sitting. It's just that I shoved everything into the car. Oh, that's why. It was because I was making... why are you not going? You should be moving. You're holding up everything. I didn't switch you onto automatic. That's the problem. Whoops. I know how to operate a factory, I swear. And we'll just dismantle this. I blueprinted the whole thing anyway, so I don't need to worry about it. Thank you for that, and we can dismantle all the concrete as well. That'd be lovely. It's fun watching the bots go to work, it really is. Thanks for that, chaps. I will call upon your services again sometime in the future. No bots, come here. I really need to get myself set up with a power suit so I can get my, like, personal RogoPort set up. That would be handy. I don't know how many pump jacks I'm going to need, but I also need electric furnaces, and I've got some stone brick in the car, that's fine. So I'm going to get over here, and to start off with, I'm going to dismantle... I would dismantle all of this stuff, but... You know what? I've got storage chests, it's fine, the robots can do everything. I'll just shove them there. Bots into the air, please! Thank you. And deconstruct all of this bullshit. Please. Not sure about all the loading down on this bottom side. That might be fine. Unless that's where I want to put... No, actually, yeah, I'm going to put all of the oil loading on that side. Like, on this westbound station, westbound platform. So, let the bots get busy. These chests should be big enough to contain everything. There are two of them. But there's an awful lot of resources and everything as well. It was like something like 3,200 concrete alone. Not to mention all the... stone brick and everything else as well, and all the coal, and a lot of resources. So I might replace, like, try and get everything back in place with the use of logistics like requester chests or something. So I want to find that's the blueprint that I want, but I also want to edit it. No, I didn't want to do that. I just cleared it. Fuck. Okay, let's go and... I'll go and make a blueprint of Trostra and... or Vickersville, and we'll go and... like, rework everything. But it's about time we updated this station, because... it's a little outdated now. I mean, it was still running on, The what's-its. Yeah, those. Steel furnaces. Those are the ones I'm trying to think of. But I'll plonk that there, and then the bots should replace the things that they can. It's just waiting for the robots to get everything done. They've got to take all the supplies out of the furnaces before they can move them, along with all the chests. It's a big job for the little robots. I'm sure they're getting on with it. It would be nice if the robot speed research would get finished. That's taking its sweet time as well. I can't really check on the state of things down there, but I'm sure it's getting done. So you are my stone train. You're not going to have a need to go to Petros West anymore, because you come back in through Petros East. So we'll just remove that. So once you've been to Hollow Point, you go off the Beltway, and then you come back in here, and you'll get supplied with all of the stone brick. Yeah, that works for me. And I need to make the electric furnaces. I need stone bricks there in the car. Where's the car? The car's up here. This is a very slow and arduous job. But the bots are slowly getting things done. These guys really are taking fucking forever sorting out all this concrete. Maybe I should just do the last of it for them. There we go, now you can concentrate on other things like actually building. Thank you. I'm not entirely sure if you're going to need any power lines or anything, so I'm just going to give you those. Concrete can go in here. Get on with it, chaps. So that is now stone brick and all of the stone offloading. You're the coal train, aren't you? Yes, you no longer need to go to Petros, so I can take that off of your schedule. Which I think is good news. All this stone brick I think I'm gonna help out with as well. Just so that it all gets out of this storage stuff, because there's a lot here. I'm not going to worry too much about getting the concrete set back up. I want to try and focus on the things that are actually needed. You're all now empty, so I can grab you. Got some concrete and stuff. Single solitary light. Okay. And, yeah, where was that assembler? I'm going to need one of those for sorting out all of this oil business. So I'll just leave you guys to finish up with all that. How many oil deposits do I have over here? That's my next question. Right, I've got four within the vicinity of Petros. Now you stop pressing the map button. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should do fine. So oil train is going to come in around here. And you're going to be for filling crude oil barrels. Actually, no, you're a bit too close. And now we just need to sort out storage and actually getting the oil over here. Let's get rid of some of these fucking trees. Trees all up in my station, and I don't like it. Best tactic for dealing with trees? Shotgun. That works. Fuck you, Mother Nature. I'm just going to do what I want. Put down my last pump jack, wherever you've gone. There you are. And you're just going to come straight down like this. I'm sure you'll meet up with something or other eventually. And storage tank is just going to sit right here. I'm not entirely sure what's beeping over here. Oh, it's the fact that I need more stack inserters. That would be it. And I'm missing one. Okay, I will craft it. I should have enough pipe to get everything sorted out now. So you come over here. And nestle you right here in between train tracks. Like so. It's lovely. There. That should do nicely. And now I need some regular pipe because I've used all of mine to make fucking underground ones. And these guys can probably just get away with a substation. Is that going to reach? That will. Nice. Excellent. Wonderfully done. And there we go. I think I've got one little corner that I haven't put in. But other than that, that is all of this stuff over by Petros done. I just need a train with some barrels. Lots of barrels. Do I have any electric engines on me? Can I make another like small pump or something? I don't think I do. No. But I need to go up to the scrap heap in order to get another train set up. And I also need to go about going over the fracture, probably chuck in a load more steel into the barrel constructor, the barrel assembler. And then I can move on to other things. Ooh, this has died. So much of this iron has gone. Oh, I remember when this field was massive. It seemed to stretch on for days. Well, it didn't. It was a fairly sizable chunk of iron. And it has served us very, very well. But it had to run out eventually. And it appears that that time has come. Just have you come straight up. No faffing about. No faff whatsoever, please. Want things nice and neat, and then we can just eventually clear you all out completely. That is quite an expanse of land now that all that iron's gone. I mean, I don't like building on top of deposits, which I have done in some, you know, brief instances. But it's not something I generally like to do. I mean, you know, you want to mine the resources. You don't want to build things on top of them. God, all of these vehicles have got loads of random shit in them, and I really need to go about sorting everything out. You've got an odd number of underground pipe on you. I've got an odd number of underground pipe on me. That sorts me out perfectly. Thank you. And, oh, wow, shit. The iron over here is really running out as well, so I'm glad I came over when I did. I need to relay all these miners and get more of this stuff out of the ground. There we go. And another one has just run out. Sweet. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Lovely job. Maybe we can try and get some of these things back into operation as well now. Oh, God. I'm not sure that might be enough iron for everything. We'll see. See if all these furnaces are going to fire up. I might need to put some more in. That's fine, I can put more in. Now I need a wagon, and I need two locomotives. Nice! Now I need some coal, so I can get a train on the go. That'll do. And what I might do is I might manually drive this down to somewhere that I can find one of the oil trains, maybe down to Victorsville or something, just so I can copy all the details over. Hopefully, I'm not going to crash into anything. Knowing my luck, I will. Fuck it, let's go down to Central. Alright, so we'll send you off to refueling. And hopefully when you get over to Fracture, there should be enough barrels in storage for you to just get on with your job. Be very handy as far as I'm concerned. But the Tier 1 rail system really is going to start, like, I mean, it's been busy enough as it is, to be honest, but it is certainly getting busier and busier and busier, because we've got, now we have 14 trains on the lines. Wow, that got busy real quick. But I think with having some of these stations having, you know, the oil trains aren't running constantly. They're spending most of their time sat in stations waiting to be loaded. And you've got more than enough in your storage, so you'll be able to fill this up quite nicely. And seeing as you're... Right, I'm going to change your refueling to refueling north. Just because of the route you're going to need to take. Right. Oh, you need your filter. There we go. Right. And away we go. We've already got quite a decent stockpile of oil here. Again, it's not a massive amount because it's four pump jacks, which I didn't actually check the yields of, so who knows if it's actually particularly good. I mean, there's more up at Malachite Junction that I could maybe pipe over. It's a fair stretch away, and there's another blob right next to the actual station as well, so yeah, maybe I can do that. Maybe I'm going to go and do that. That's the thing I'm going to go and do. Yeah. There we go. That's got all of this stuff around Malachite Junction all piped through. Got some pumps on some of the pipe sections as well to make sure it's all flowing in the right direction and that it's not going to back up along any areas that we don't want it going. I might do another couple around this sort of area as well. And then we'll do one down by the tank as well, just so that everything is going to get funneled directly into the tank and into the assembly machine. And you're 86 barrels already. Wow. I don't know if you've done a trip yet, but certainly seems like things are running fairly smoothly at the moment. I'm going to assume that all of the oil around here is going to run out really quite quickly. I wasn't sure which way you were going to be going. And then I decided to run in your direction anyway. Yep, all of the stone brick has been cleared out of here. That's good. And I'm going to dismantle all of this stuff. All of these roboports can go. I can take these. Because I pinched all the logistics robots from Hollowpoint. So it's about time I went and took them back, I think. Because otherwise none of my laser turrets are going to get built. No batteries are going to be delivered over to the assemblers. All of my laser turrets have been built anyway, but, you know, never mind. Okay, so things here took a little bit longer than I expected today. Which, not such a bad thing, I suppose. You know, it's kept me busy. I like that. And all this piping is a bit awful, and I still need to clear up, like, some of this mess with all this iron stuff. And I really do need to do something with Malachite Junction, because it should be doing a hell of a lot more. I mean, I want to start trying to ship out the copper that's been building up over in Trostra, because that's just taking up space at the moment, and I really need it gone. But there's still a lot of copper here that needs to go as well. One thing I have been considering is a kind of a warehouse district, kind of like a distribution center of sorts. And I'm not entirely sure on how I would get that to work. It would likely be like a big... it's going to be a fucking huge district because it's just going to be full of storage chests. And trains could come and go as they please and pick up whatever things they need. It could be a good use for some of this big open space that we've got over here now. Whether or not it's actually going to be a viable project or not, I don't know, because the way I would probably work that would be have it set up as an omni station, which basically means that there's no belt unloading or anything. It's entirely done by logistics bots, which could prove to be problematic considering that my power systems aren't really designed for huge amounts of bot stuff. As the solar panel systems get expanded more and more, then it will be more viable. But until that point comes along, I don't know whether or not it's going to be feasible. It's something I'm considering. It would make it quite easy to just kind of clear out resources and take them off to, you know, a big storage center that, like, all of the trains that need to bring iron ore over to the smelting districts can just go in and be fully loaded up at some point. So that's something I am considering. I don't know whether or not I'm going to go through with it. I guess we'll see how things go. I mean, my main concern is just kind of clearing out all of the resources that are within Tier 1 so I can finish getting all of the oil that's over by Trostra and that I can just kind of tidy things up around here, because there's little bits of ores that are lying around that are just kind of a bit messy. It's the best way I can put it. It's little bits that just need tidying up because they don't look very good. But other than that, I think today's gone quite well. It's trudged a little bit, mainly for the fact that I've just been waiting around for things to get built and trying to sort out new oil stuff. But hopefully this is going to help with a lot of our oil issues. I'm going to find my car to start with, wherever I've left it. I don't even know where it is at the moment. Car, where have you gone? Oh, balls, I remember I left it up at the scrap heap, didn't I? Right, I'm going to go and take a walk over to Fracture and see if the improvements to the oil systems have made much of a difference. I imagine they haven't made all that much difference. Once we can start tapping into some of the bigger oil fields that are outside of the walls, then we'll start seeing some good production over here. But yeah, the settings for oil haven't been particularly kind. Petroleum is still all but gone. Same with the light oil. Heavy oil is okay, and we're not really using anything for lubricant at the moment. Might be because there's no electronic circuits being delivered. I should have thought about that, shouldn't I? I mean, you're coming in with electronic circuits, so maybe I can siphon some out of your carriage. Okay, now I will send you on your way. Have these been set up for actually receiving circuits? No, they haven't. Fucking typical. There we go. Now we can probably get some electric engines back on the go. Good. And you're just getting full of bloody barrels now, because you're chock-a-block. Okay, maybe I should stop this. I don't know. It's kind of hilarious, but yeah, I'm just gonna leave it at that. Never mind. It's gonna be good for the oil systems once we start doing a little bit more. Right, I'm gonna leave this episode off here. I was hoping to have got a lot more done with this episode, but dealing with all the oil systems has kind of taken a little bit more time. I also wanted to do stuff like put down more solar panels and start sorting out blueprints for things like roads and like more rail-based things, because I haven't sorted out how I'm going to do all the solar panels along like diagonal stretches. I am going to go and clear up all of these miners, because a lot of this looks like it's run out as well. Everything's running out. There's a little bit of coal left on these little miners. It'll all be gone soon. But yes, I'm going to leave this episode off here and just say thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more Let's Plays or Metal Covers from me, you can check out the playlists that are on the channel, and you can follow the links in the description below to follow me on social medias. And thank you again for watching this video, and I'll catch you all very, very soon. This is Captain Michio, signing off. Okay. I'm gonna play whack-a-mole. Oh, you're disgusting!